Frickin' Riku. I'm gonna be so glad I don't have to fight these guys anymore. Hate them so much. Alright, only one enemy left. And then I have the last room in the game. There, now I'm level 50, and 20 attack power. Everything looks good, and my health is ridiculous, so I shouldn't die. I use a save point as my final. Just because level 50 is just what I wanted to get to. So 62 Sora, 50 Riku. Glad I got to 50 though. No, just under 10 hours. That's not bad. And I finished with that. The last door in the game. I think there were two doors I didn't open at some point in, like, Mermaid Land, but I don't really care. I just want to be done, for the most part.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
It's not hard? Okay, go.
Fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become
indeed
more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. you should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
What the fuck? And there's that thing. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna lose. Because I'm playing it really bad. Yep, I lost. Because I wasn't paying attention properly. I played that so bad. Can't believe I did that. I gotta stop with the just spamming out combo shit for the hell of it. That doesn't work. Use a card. Gotcha.
Vanish.
Come, open your heart.
Darkness! Error master. God damn it. I keep fucking up when I shouldn't be. Gotta stop playing this so terribly. Bah. I tried to roll out of the way. He's here as a card. He's just not helping me because the card's not showing up when I need it to show up. I just have to avoid his attacks a little better. I'll beat him eventually. I just wish I could put a bigger dent in him. Yeah, I know. It's just, I keep... Oh my god, I can't break it!